You said we're a team. One person struggles, we all struggle. One player triumphs, we all triumph, right?
Sir, they can cut the chain off the door, but they can't make us play.
I'm not a teacher. I'm the new basketball coach.
We are the Richmond Oilers.
Do you know what Oilers stands for?
When we step on the floor, every second that clock is ticking, we are pedal to the metal. We run the ball, we pressure the ball, and most importantly, we control the tempo of the game. We make them play Richmond Oilers ball.
This is crazy. A dress code and they have to sit in the front row in class? This is basketball, man.
And basketball is a privilege, ma'am.
Sometimes you gotta take what's yours. You ready to do this?
Are good, Mr. Carter, but your methods are a bit extreme.
You painted an extreme picture. No one expects them to graduate. No one expects them to go.
So you take away basketball, the one area of their lives where they have some success?
Yes, ma'am.
And you challenge them academically?
Yes, ma'am.
And what if they fail?
Then we fail.
Where are we from?
Richmond!